In Santa Cruz County, soaring electric bills have sent one school district looking for solutions, and they're finding those solutions from the sun. Today, Cruz began an installation of solar panels on the roof of Soquel High School. Administrators say the project will not only cut electricity costs, but also help them become better stewards of the environment. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live in Santa Cruz with more on this story for us.
Well, it's more state budget cuts on the horizon threaten public schools have to get creative to fund many important programs. Santa Cruz City School District has turned its focus on its utility bills. 1,800 solar panels are being installed on 5 buildings on the Soquel High School campus. When completed, the project will generate 40% of the school's electric needs.
You know, with the budget reductions that we're looking at with the state, the governor's proposing mid-year reductions, that every little bit helps.
The Santa Cruz City School District will save about $12,000 a year. The district signed a 25-year contract with MP2 Power of San Rafael.
We're supposed to save just about as much carbon as we are money, 1.1 million pounds.
Historic high prices for oil and natural gas have stoked the rise of renewable power and alternative fuels. As gasoline prices continue to plunge, will solar and other alternative projects which compete against power plants suffer?
It's a dynamic resource that's subject to lots of stresses and strains, and so I suspect it'll go down for a while longer and it'll turn right around and go right back up again.
Eventually, the school district would like to be generating 90% of its own power through solar energy. Back to you in the studio.
All right, Phil, thank you. The Santa Cruz City School District is also looking into ways to cut back on the amount of garbage that the school generates.